Good morning, dear students. Welcome in social science class. Dear students, today we will do a few pages of GK so that you can complete. If in exam it will come, you are able to do these pages. Alright, and complete your GK pages also. Two or three pages we will do and revise your chapter 6 as well. So we will start. What is the first page? Page number 26 you have to do. Important signs and symbols which are related to different areas. You can see the pictures. These are the different pictures and they are associated with the different symbols. The first picture we can see that it is a person who is sitting on the wheelchair, so it is associated with the physically disabled children. Physically disabled. Alright, next is we can see that most of the ambulance or hospital we have seen such kind of sign. It is associated with the Red Cross. It is associated with Red Cross. And it is associated with United Nations Organization. United Nations Organization. Next we have a very beautiful symbol, that is peace. Alright, love and peace. Next, it is a symbol of reduce, recycle and reuse. Alright, so these symbols are very important for a GK point of view. Next, we have mostly you have seen on the this kind of symbol near electricity or somewhere else. That is the symbol of danger. And it is a very important, that is World Wildlife. Alright. Here we have name game. Alright. So give below are some countries who have changed their names and scrambled the letters given in the box to find out their new names. So their new names were jumble words are there and scrambled there. You have to write in a proper manner. First one is Congo. His old name was Zaire. It is jumbled, you have to write in a proper manner. Zaire. Burma, Myanmar. Ceylon, Sri Lanka. Siam, Thailand. Persia, Iran. Mesopotamia, Iraq. And Malaya, that is Malaysia. Here we have different continents which we have to match with the different cities. Countries are there, continents are there, cities are there. We have to match with their nicknames. The first one is there Africa, which is also known as Dark Continent. Argentina, that also known as Land of Silver. Norway, that also known as Land of Midnight Sun. Japan, that is known as Land of Rising Sun. Australia, that is known as Land of Kangaroos. Hong Kong, that is known as Fragrant Harbor. New York, that is known as Big Apple. And Egypt, that is known as Gift of Nile. So this was all about. Rest I'll send you pic also so that you can write in a proper manner. Thank you.